You're seeing this insect swim. It's a very peculiar insect. In fact, it has gills. It thinks it can swim so much. It's called the very stupid Mr. Max Miller.
I'm going to go with you.